MassDOT has issued a travel advisory in Chicopee for the overnight closure of the entrance to I-391 northbound from I-91 northbound. The closure is for milling and paving and will be in place through 5 a.m. tomorrow morning. Traffic will be detoured to exit 10A and will continue to I-91 southbound to exit 9. Drivers should use caution while in the area.